Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn more about monitor. But before that, let's do a quick recap of different parts of a computer. So let's start. Monitor, central processing unit or CPU, keyboard, uninterruptible power supply or UPS, mouse, and speakers. So children, today we are going to learn about monitor. Now you can see this is a real monitor. A monitor looks like a television. The monitor looks like a television screen, and it is also called as the visual display unit, VDU. Okay? The monitor shows whatever we type with the help of the keyboard. If you type good morning, it will show good morning. Okay? So whatever you type is shown on the screen. Similarly, whatever objects you draw with the help of the mouse, the computer screen or the monitor shows the same. See here, ma'am has drawn a circle and a rectangle and she has filled it, and you can see the same on the monitor. We can also play games. You can see the game on the screen and you can control with the help of keyboard and mouse. We can also watch movies on the monitor. As I said, it is same as the television screen. That's all about the monitor. In the next class, we will learn about the next part of the computer, that is the keyboard. Until then, take care. Bye-bye. Thank you.